So I've been tinkering again. So the main conveyor, still same as it was, comes all the way up here and then feeds down this chute here, and that ends up just here on the sorter. There's an XL motor here on the back. It's driving for a 3-to-1 ratio again, a pair of conveyors, so you can see they are. One's going that way, and one is going that way. The aim of this is to sort the bricks. It doesn't do it very well. The design is copied from the B model, which I'm told has the same problem. So, there's the floor, there we are. And you see how it goes. Just slipping out roll this side. Fortunately, just catching and separating the side. Which is quite interesting. Let's see, just more. So, it's a work in progress. As you can see up here, the bars often become blocked by the round pieces. So I'm wondering if I can maybe plug them together or something. Let's look at that. Oh, that's another day.